I'm sure they don't know the words to this.
Flexible, she don't speak existential, but she's a monk with advice. Tells a story, eighth grade sleepover, girls kicking last, so she cries in the bathroom. They won't let me on the bed. Mother's cold, so she hangs pink shutters round her room. Then the sun, when the windows have been sewn, she's put back in mother's womb. Regresses, securities of youth. I quote her words back to her. Security is not easy. There's nothing you have to be sorry for. You are what we all wish we were. You are what we all wish we were. Miles overwhelmed, she can't take it no more. She wants me to be next to her. She'll give me my favorite sight. Every morning my little screen rings. It can hold what is larger than life. It won't let me in the bed. It won't let me in the bed. I don't mean to bother. Could you bring some water to my bedside? She will bring the ocean. I think it's an omen, but she'll apologize. I didn't sip salty sometimes. Made her replace me with the love she has to learn about the world and how it burns out me. Yeah, I like it too, but I wonder if we never were apart, would she still have the heart to be smarter since I